इंजीनियरिंग मैथमेटिक्स टू एमए ए टू 51 यूनिट नंबर 4 कॉम्प्लेक्स इंटीग्रेशन फर्स्ट सम फ्रॉम द इंटीग्रल ओवर क्लोज्ड कर्व डी इज़ बाय इज़ प्लस 2 वेर सी इज़ द सर्कल मॉडुलस ऑफ इज़ इक्वल टू 1 फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 0 टू 2 पाई 1 प्लस 2 cos theta by 5 plus 4 cos theta d theta and 0 to 2 by sin theta by 5 plus 4 cos theta d theta. So this is the statement of the problem. Okay. So in this problem, the integral over closed curve dz by z plus 2, c is the circle of modulus of z equal to 1. So modulus of z equal to 1 means the radius value is 1. Okay, in the circle with radius is 1, find two integrals. Okay, so let us take in this given problem, the numerator can be taken as a f of z by z minus a. This is the formula for Cauchy integral formula, f of z by z minus a. Okay. So f of z is a numerator, is a no only one value, number 1 is there, so we should take f of z equal to 1, find the pole of this integral. So pole means denominator must be equal to 0, so z plus 2 equal to 0, z equal to minus 2, so z equal to minus 2 is a pole value, and this value is lies outside the circle. Okay, so this is plus 2. This is minus 2. This value, this minus 2 is lies outside. So outside means this integrand can be, which is equal to 0. Okay, outside the closed curve means integral must be equal to 0. Okay, inside means we have to compute the integration by using this Cauchy integral formula. So this point is lies outside the circle. So this integral must be equal to 0. So Cauchy integral formula, integral over closed curve dz by z plus 2, which is equal to 0. So the given condition is modulus of z equal to 1. It's already known. So z equal to, the polar form is z equal to re power I theta. In this problem, this radius value is 1. So this is radius. So the radius value is 1. So in the place of r, we must take 1, e power I theta, so z equal to e power I theta. So z equal to e power I theta, the differentiation can be taken as e power I theta, differentiate with respect to theta means I. So I e power I theta d theta. So integral over closed curve dz by z plus 2, which is equal to integral 0 to 2 pi. 0 to 2 pi is a complete circle. Okay, so 0 to 2 pi. Dz can be taken as I e power I theta d theta. Again, z can be transformed as e power I theta plus 2. So imaginary I is taken as outside. So this integral is already 0. So by using this Cauchy integral formula, which is equal to 0. So left hand side is equal to 0. I is taken as outside. Integral over 0 to 2 by expansion of e power I theta is cos theta plus I sin theta. By expansion of e power I theta is cos theta plus I sin theta plus 2 into d theta. Continuation, left hand side is 0 equal to I into integral 0 to 2 pi. The expansion of result is cos theta plus I sin theta by this is the real part, real and imaginary part will be separate. So cos theta plus 2 plus I into sin theta. What is the conjugate? The conjugate of the denominator is multiply the numerator as well as the denominator. So cos theta plus plus can be taken as minus I sin theta by cos theta plus 2 minus I sin theta d theta. So I into integral 0 to 2 pi cos theta into cos theta is cos square theta, cos theta into 2 is 2 cos theta, cos theta into minus I sin theta is minus I sin theta cos theta, and I into sin theta cos theta is plus I sin theta cos theta. I sin theta into minus I sin theta is plus sin square theta. So then proceed further. So integral of 0 to 2 pi separate into real and imaginary part. So real part is 2 cos theta sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So 2 cos theta plus 1. Remaining time is imaginary part. I can be taken as these two terms are cancelled. Okay, these two terms are cancelled. So remaining time is 2i sin theta by a plus b whole square formula is a square. A square is cos square theta plus 2ab means 4 cos theta plus b square means 4 plus sin square theta d theta. Interval of 0 to 2 pi I into 2 cos theta plus 1 plus 2i sin theta by 5 plus. So cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 4 cos theta d theta. So interval of 0 to 2 pi I is multiply inside. So I into 2 cos theta plus 1 is I into 2 cos theta plus 1 plus I into I is I square is minus 1. So minus 2 sin theta by 5 plus 4 cos theta d theta. So in that situation, we have to separate it to real and imaginary part. So the real part is, this is the real part. So real part is minus 2 sin theta by 5 plus 4 cos theta d theta, which is equal to 0. So left hand side is become 0. So which is equal to 0. So that is interval of 0 to 2 pi sin theta by 5 plus 4 cos theta d theta equal to 0. Similarly, we have to select the imaginary part is interval of 0 to 2 pi. Imaginary part value is 2 cos theta, 1 plus 2 cos theta by 5 plus 4 cos theta d theta equal to 0. Hence the problem. This problem is a very, very important question.